need to go to Colbert Street.
Pity the fool, it's hard, but he won't know that isn't done somehow, someday. Brother, we'll use our gun, just rock him the towel, just paint the sand. It's bringing me down, it's driving me mad. At night, checking the time, walking that very fine line. The humor is black, the plan is attack. A woman is away from me, but we will be strong. I know we have the strength to carry on.
Which is just he's going to do a saw nail. and the piece of crystal held onto the blowing rod and will form outside the cast iron mold is called the cap, and the cap will be removed at a later stage in the process. Now once this piece is removed from the cast iron mold, it will come to this area below us, where cold air and cold water will be applied to the piece, and to crack it off, and it will enter into those kilns on our right hand side. Now those kilns are vital to the crystal making process, as it slowly brings the piece back to room temperature, because if the piece was left in the cold air as it is now, it would stress fracture and crack. So by entering the kiln, it's at a controlled temperature of 450 degrees Celsius, will reach a maximum at the end of the shift today around 5:30, 6 o'clock of 480 degrees Celsius, and for roughly 10 to 12 hours in the night will slowly be brought back to room temperature, where it'll be inspected on the far side. So when this piece is removed, an orange amber glow will appear, but that is not the colour, it's because it's still extremely hot, and the process which I just explained will just take place and will enter into those kilns.